Yeah, I know the person in the mirror is not a perfect one. I look at him every day and think he's not enough. My life's a book that I don't really like to open up. I'm 26, but I feel like I live in chapter one. I skim through it, I've been through it, they laugh at us. You think it's funny, yeah, laugh it up. I always felt like no one listened to me, that's how I grew up. Church is where I found God, but it's also where I learned to judge. Yeah, I had to learn there's a difference between what you want and what you really need. I've always been motivated by comments from people telling me things they think I'll never be, and then I become it. This is my everything. There's so much that goes on in my head that people will never see. You probably be terrified of my memories. Don't lecture me. Let me be, let me see, let me breathe. How they remember me doesn't alter who I am as a person to take my energy. Yeah.
Hot days, cool nights, staring down at an empty cup like I'ma fill it up.
Deceive me. I've been alive but live life like I'm already grieving.